Hello everyone, today I will review the Dibea C17. What's included in the Dibea C17 box? The Dibea C17 vacuum comes in slim lightweight box which includes main vacuum handle, long arm, floor brush head, filter tube, narrow head brush, multi-purpose brush, charging station dock, English user manual, plug converter, screws for wall hanging. The Dibea C17 vacuum cleaner is a lightweight vacuum which intends to provide the same cleaning performance of larger vacuum cleaners but in a small, portable and cordless body. This vacuum is so light that it's enough for most people to use with a single hand, and its long arm attachment makes it easier to reach hard areas. Vacuum main features. Removable handheld vacuum, great for cleaning several things, other than floors, including furniture and even your car. Lightweight, the whole unit weighs less than 2.5 kilograms but while using it feels even less than that. Cordless operation, contains a 2200 mAh rechargeable battery. Two-speed option, single button operation, one press for low speed and twice for high speed. Easy location using the trigger finger on the handle. Operating time, about 40 minutes on low speed and about 25 minutes on high speed. Easy to clean, has an easy to open twist trash cup, takes only a few seconds to empty. Quick release clips. Just press the button to remove and snap any extension you need. Swivel wheels, allows turning the head easily around the furniture, like chair legs and other objects while vacuuming. Dibea C17 build quality. The build quality of this vacuum is fantastic. Even with its extremely lightweight design and body, the vacuum holds firm and tight, doesn't feel like it can break that easy. Clips easily to the docking station while charging. It also has spots to place the crevice tool and the brush tool on it, which keeps it all handy in one place. No fumbling or searching for parts. Vacuum performance and usability. The Dibea C17 is quite easy to use and actually quite powerful considering its weight and price point. I was quite impressed with the amount of fine dirt it picked up. It does as well as any other robot vacuums ever did, but with less maintenance. The lightweight factor is quite impressive on this little vacuum. You can easily hold up the vacuum with the reach arm and go along the ceiling edges, which ain't easy with other vacuum kinds. Charging the vacuum is easy. It has built-in Li-ion battery which is clipped into the body of the back easily. Summary and ratings. This a great little vacuum mostly suitable for light cleaning throughout the week and vacuum up around the litter box, it works well for those purposes. Works good on hardwood or tiled floors. Can be used for carpets, but you need to go over the areas lower than a regular vacuum. It's not a replacement for corded vacuums because no cordless vacuums have the suction power of a regular vacuum. But it's quite perfect for a midweek light cleaning and pick up the crumbs of dirt. The versatility and convenience of Dibea C17 vacuum makes it a good choice for this price point. Let me know in the comments down below what kind of video you would like to see next. Enjoy watching. Bye.